So what do y'all do?
Are you ready to be worshipped? Are you ready to be exalted? If you're not gonna take our word for it, we're just gonna show you.
This is it right now, let's go!
It's about to get messy. Just wait.
Tomorrow, start the pilgrimage to Myrtle Beach for the convention. One last ride, baby.
As soon as we were going to do another movie, I think we all looked at each other and we were like, well, if there's any reason to do another one other than the guys, it's to just blow the dancing out.
The movie is Chan joins back up with the guys and they go on a road trip to a stripper convention.
If this really is our last ride, what if we go out with a bang and just burn it down with some new routine?
I'm going down in a tsunami. I'm done with this. Can I get an amen?
It's kind of like a stripper odyssey, meeting new people each place they visit.
All right, ladies, are you having a good time tonight?
Jada is fascinating to me. I've never seen anyone hold a room like she does.
I'm keeping it real with you, ladies.
We're gonna see if he's still got some magic in that mic.
Have you seen the dance routines that this guy was doing?
I have never seen someone dance like that. He has so much skill.
When the guys come to my club, you meet Malik, who the world knows is...
What's up?
Twitch.
When you see Twitch dance in this movie, it's ridiculous.
You have...two dancers of equally insane talent and Twitch and Channing. I've never seen anything like it.
Oh my God. You got it.
Oh my goodness, that's amazing.
The routine at the end, it's insanity.
Today is the culmination pretty much of all of our work for the last 3 months. We have 900 background ladies.Powerful, electric. I'm kind of freaking out. How live? You make my
body go. Everyone took the letters XXL to heart. Everything in this movie is bigger and bolder and more risky.
The finale
is so ridiculous.
We were all just kind of like, wow.